More than a decade has passed since humanity officially discovered what makes our existence possible. On July 4, 2012, scientists announced the observation of the Higgs boson, the elusive particle that gives almost all other particles their mass, and thus lays the foundation for the matter that forms us and everything we see around us in the universe.
As a layman, I would now say, I think we have it.
The news thrilled the world and made international headlines, and the discovery itself was awarded the Nobel Prize. The Higgs particle, also frequently referred to as the God particle, is a manifestation of what is known as the Higgs field, an energy field that pervades everything in the universe. We, however, do not notice it. Think of the Higgs field as air is to us, or like water is to fish. To search for tiny, undiscovered particles, scientists turn to accelerators. The basic idea is that if you smash particles together with enough force, they will break up into the smallest pieces that make up the universe. Finding the Higgs boson required the Large Hadron Collider, the most powerful particle accelerator ever built, spanning 18 miles across the France-Switzerland border. The bottom line is that the discovery of the Higgs particle at the Large Hadron Collider in 2012 marked a significant milestone in particle physics. Since then, scientists have been diligently investigating the properties of this unique particle and searching to establish the different ways in which it is produced and decays into other particles. In a thrilling breakthrough at LHC, scientists have made an incredible discovery that could revolutionize our understanding of particle physics forever.
Orbit beyond the blue.
Physicists are a bit like chefs, but they are trying to figure out the recipe for the universe. This recipe would be a mathematical equation. And instead of testing it in a kitchen, researchers use huge underground tunnels like the Large Hadron Collider. The purpose of these very magnetized and very cold tunnels is to try to copy the conditions that were present when the universe was born. At that time, highly energized particles were moving at tremendous speeds and colliding with each other. It is mass that allows our universe, our entire material world, to exist. But until recently, no one was really sure how to account for mass, or how to explain why different particles have different masses. This meant that no one could really explain the huge diversity of the universe either. But now that they know the Higgs boson is real, physicists can finally explain why mass exists. The Higgs boson has unlocked one of the greatest mysteries of all time. It shows us why our world is the way it is. Understanding the properties of the God particle and the various ways it decays into other particles is crucial for unraveling the mysteries of the universe. This new discovery could provide proof of the existence of particles beyond those predicted by the standard model of particle physics. For physicists, particle decay is an event that happens all the time, but to catch signs of its passing, and more so, that of a Higgs boson decay is very rare, roughly a 1 in 1,000 event. Scientists at CERN have confirmed that Higgs decays into a Z boson. Bosons are a class of elementary particles responsible for many of the forces and particles that make up the universe, including light, gluons, and the protons and electrons that make up the matter we see around us. Some are better understood than others, and while some have been observed, there could be more yet to be discovered. But all of them have one feature in common. They are force-carrying particles, and so they are responsible for mediating the fundamental forces in nature that stitch together all of the matter in the universe, as well as mediating important nuclear reactions that give the universe life. Scientists use the LHC to test theoretical predictions connected with the standard model. The standard model is one of the most critical and all-encompassing objectives that scientists use the LHC to investigate. A theory of everything, the standard model describes all known forces and particles in the universe, emphasis on known. Although the standard model is able to explain almost all the outcomes in particle physics, there are some questions left unanswered, like what is dark energy? Or what is dark matter? Why is there more matter than antimatter? The LHC is designed to help answer such questions. Scientists believe that this might be evidence that a new mysterious force is acting upon these particles. The fifth force. So far, scientists are aware of four fundamental forces that work in the universe. The strong force, the weak force, the electromagnetic force, and the gravitational force. The definite discovery of a fifth one could break particle physics and the standard model altogether. LHC experimenters also hope to dig deeper into other mysteries of particle physics, including the particles that make up dark matter and, also, ghost particles. Last year, after being switched back on again, LHC had also detected the elusive ghost particle. Ghost particles, or neutrinos, due to their elusive nature, are subatomic particles similar to electrons with no electrical charge. Neutrinos are produced in the hearts of stars through nuclear fusion and are believed to be one of the most prevalent particles in the entire universe. They have such a small mass that for the longest time it was believed that they had no mass at all. They were seen for the first time in the LHC particle accelerator in 2021. It was considered a huge advancement in physics as it opened up a world of subatomic mysteries. This significant breakthrough is a step toward developing a deeper understanding of these elusive particles and the role they play in the universe. Every second, about 100 billion neutrinos pass through every square centimeter of the human body. However, as neutrinos have very little interaction with matter, and due to their lack of charge and minuscule mass, they have been extremely difficult to spot in particle accelerators. Thus, LHC's detection of neutrinos was a significant step in enabling the exploration of these elusive ghost particles. In addition to exploring these new findings, LHC experimenters also dug deeper into other mysteries, including the particles that make up dark matter, theory of supersymmetry, and axions, to name a few. Physicists hoped that this relaunch of collider experiments would enable them to answer the questions they still have about the universe. They hope to achieve new discoveries and advances in cosmological research. The discovery of ghost particles and Higgs particle decay have been significant milestones in furthering our understanding of the universe and its workings.
Orbit. Beyond the blue.